Damn it, I'm going the wrong way again.
Really?
Welcome
back to Game Face.
Hey, everybody.
Everybody here.
Everybody.
If we go through a skull, then we went the wrong way.
I defeated them over here.
Ooh. Oh, yeah, because you have to go through the mouth.
Into the mouth of the skull.
Gross.
Delicious. Progress.
Oh, well,
listen to that weed just saving that data.
I've never seen a scorpion, I don't think.
Yeah, I don't know if I've ever... Ooh, it's a grub.
Maybe at the pet store.
I'm not sure if I have. I saw one on Survivor Man.
Look at him,
Dudge.
Survivor Man.
That guy is so happy-go-lucky about eating
He's
shit.
Like, oh boy, I get to eat shit.
God, that show. I remember the first time we watched it, I was like, wanted to not like it and say that it was fake, but he kept calling me on what I was saying.
Yeah.
I was like, there's no way he took his cameras with him and like did these shots. It's like, then I had to go back in my cameras. It was annoying. It's like, okay, you win this one.
He like kept calling you on your shit.
He's like, no way he took all that camera equipment. Yeah. It was hard to take my camera
I like that show.
It's a good show.
Hey, I was blocking.
Yeah. He's so optimistic about like eating his own pee and stuff.
He's like, he'd be pretty pumped.
This isn't bad.
Because he's so hungry.
Some pretty good testicles I'm eating here. Oh, yeah.
I don't think he eats testicles.
Why you die?
He's eating like squirrel and stuff.
Holy shit.
Oh, he curled up a little. He was not upside down.
He died.
Oh, man. Itchy.
I say he did.
That is like what I would expect a spider to sound like if I killed one. Yeah. I've heard before that if you kill a big spider, they actually scream.
That's what my mom said.
That's cool.
She said she squished one before and it
that
was
That
like,
is...
I would
That's
not,
weird.
I wouldn't want it to happen.
Oh my god.
Kind of gives me chills just thinking about it.
You're killing their family. Stop. They just turkey dinner.
This is a spider street gang here.
Is it?
These like, guys is on that too. Whoa. He
give me all your scorpion money.
No, my scorpion wallet.
Why is everything scorpion?
Because he's a scorpion. He's Hank Scorpion.
Scorpion.
I need to pay my scorpion bills.
Ooh, more combos have been unlocked, apparently.
I love the Hank Scorpio episode of The Simpsons.
Ooh, gross.
Ooh, what is
all the dead buggities.
Oh, that's kind of freaky.
Bugaboos.
It's like...
We're on the wall right now,
it just
aren't
makes
we?
You think of Skyrim.
Oh, God! What?
That can't be
widow?
Right.
Ew, no. It's a gecko getting...
Are they spoiling
spiders don't eat geckos, do
Sorry, buddy, I can't help you.
I don't know.
I'll just
I guess...
go on my merry way.
Tarantulas can eat birds. Or like
certain
that,
ones.
That's it's like a bird spider or something.
Yeah.
Spin,
that's
spin.
I never want to.
In
that's
Australia.
Probably, I don't want to go to Australia for that reason.
There's a lot of scary shit in Australia.
Yeah.
It's like Vegemite.
Snakes and spiders and kangaroos.
Yeah.
I'm
die,
from
you
the
fucking...
down under. Gonna get me a Vegemite sandwich.
That was awesome.
Kangaroos can be scary.
Yeah.
Grumpy things.
They'll kick you real good. They will.
They will.
Goodbye.
They're so cute. And
slurm!
And koala bears.
What a bully. Pretty cool, though. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that was hilarious on Game Grumps. When Russ was going on about koalas like being really brutal and
deadly,
killing people.
Drop bears.
And Timmy was just that. Like, really? He's like, no, I'm just fucking with you. And I believed him. And
I did, too.
Sad.
It was very believable.
It was he's doing a good job.
Oh.
What did he call them?
Drop bears.
Yeah, drop bears. It's like they hang from beers. And then they like drop on people's heads and like slash their eyes out or something.
God.
Good times.
Oh, those koalas.
Ew!
What was that?
Ew!
Oh yeah, you have a thing about that.
I don't like
this
those.
Game is everything you hate, Lindsay.
It's gross.
Except for that one
it's like
thing.
You never know what's gonna come out of those holes. Ew, see?
That is very much reminds me of
things?
Metroid.
Oh god, my body.
I don't like parasitic things.
Probably wouldn't like Metroid.
I played a little bit of Metroid. I didn't like that I had to scan everything.
It did have a lot of scanning.
I was like, I just want to shoot things.
I'm really surprised that they're not making one for Wii U yet, because the scanning would be so easy.
Mm. They will maybe eventually.
Maybe they're planning one.
Maybe they
You never know what Retro Studios is doing.
Probably make more Donkey Kong.
We have a Donkey Kong. We don't need another one for a little while.
They love making
There we
Donkey
go.
Kong.
They are really
for,
good,
Oh
though.
My god.
Is Whoa. That your lover?
He's like, I made you suffer!
No, you don't!
Ooh, does that mean I get to learn this move now?
Can you
Looks
mate
like,
with him?
I hope so. I want to see some sweet scorpion sex.
Oh, he's like, get out of the way!
First you attack, and then you mate. That's how it goes in the animal kingdom, right?
I know that spiders, the female kills the male.
That's praying mantises, isn't it?
Black widows,
Same.
For sure. Because that's why they're called
Ow.
Black widows.
Yeah, because the female spiders are usually bigger than the male spiders,
yeah.
And they mate, and then they sometimes eat them if they don't get away. Same with
praying mantises too, though.
They cut off their heads.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Animals are weird. Imagine if people did that. It was just like normal. Like people didn't you think just anything wait. Of it. Shut up.
My powers are your powers are mine now.
Oh, they do love each other.
I love you. Bye, honey.
Oh, you can dig?
What? In certain places.
Oh, those are those areas.
Probably digging the walls.
You gained his powers.
Shake it.
Nothing in there. Or is there?
He was in there.
Ooh.
You got 20 points for Gryffindor, I guess.
20 points for Gryffindor.
For Scorpion-dor?
Nom 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 nom. You can't hide from me.
Whoop.
I'm the Scorpion King.
It's like that movie that no one liked.
I never saw
that. Actually, maybe someone liked that.
What was it? Mummy?
It was the Scorpion King.
It was called
Although he was in the Mummy as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought there was something.
It was kind of like a spin-off.
One? The second
I
mummy?
I think. I never saw any of them.
I saw the second one.
Mainly because when
one.
They were out, I was scared of those.
The movies. Only thing I remember from Mummy was the scare beetle going into skin.
Ew.
It's the only
I don't
thing
think
I
saw the first one. I saw the second one. But I don't remember it very well.
Remember Mummy's Alive?
Yes, I love that show.
Ew,
or I did.
This room is gross.
Ooh, it is.
What are those?
This is dark,
spiders?
Man.
I don't
Happy
know
Halloween.
What's this is weird.
It's getting spooky.
You stumbled across a mass murdering scorpion or spider. Or
maybe your spider, your scorpion is like a detective. And he's trying to solve the mystery of the murders.
Oh, what's going on here?
Ah, there's a clue in here, see?
He puts his little magnifying glass.
Oh, solve
he gets one of those like Sherlock Holmes hats. In
that
a monocle.
Would be awesome. Would be.
Elementary.
Oh, this seems like
suspicious.
A battle.
Ooh, this might
oh,
be
is
our,
that a trapdoor spider?
This might be our finale, I think.
It looks like it.
Yeah, I could be okay with that.
Ooh. Whee! Trapdoor?
Let's see what happens. Is it like in the first Zelda Ocarina boss, we have to look at the ceiling and a Goma comes down?
That'd be hilarious.
Oh
my, that looks...
Dude, you're digging up my stuff. What the...
Oh,
God, it's a big gem.
It's a Gila monster.
Oh, my God.
Ooh,
oh
wow,
my.
Holy
it's
shit.
It's a Dodongo.
I'll
throw bombs in its mouth.
How am I gonna kill that?
Do you have any bombs?
Maybe.
Yeah, that looks like a Gila monster.
Is it?
Yeah, I think so.
What's the difference between that and a Komodo dragon? Because it kind of looks like...
Because Komodo dragon is a lot bigger.
I forgot that
Escape.
We're a scorpion, so...
Escape?
Yeah, it is a Gila monster.
What do you mean?
I said the Gila monster.
Look at its big fat tail.
I said Gila monster, but...
Oh, I have to dig up all these till we fall.
Komodo dragons are way bigger.
Yeah. I just like, what? I kind of forgot that we're a scorpion, so it's just like, it's bigger than us, so it's
yeah.
One of those. He's gonna eat me! He's gonna eat me!
Fight.
No, I have to dig these things up so we fall, I assume.
It's a trapping type of thing.
I might not live, though.
Dig. Oh, you're probably. Oh, I see what you're doing.
Yeah.
You're trying to let loose the middle thing.
I think so.
Foot loose. Kick off
your
scorpion shoes.
You already kicked them off before you were not wearing shoes.
I don't have any shoes.
Why'd he stop?
Maybe he has invisible shoes.
Fuck. Maybe.
Get away.
Like sandals
Get away.
Or something.
Wouldn't it be awesome if he had little goulashes on or something?
Yes, goulashes.
Goulashes.
Maggie in the first beast.
Exactly.
Oh, I thought that was just
or like
one of your...
Or Finn's booties on Adventure Time.
Nope.
Booty me, Finn.
Booty me.
Hint, it may be better to flee.
Oh.
Oh, I guess you're just running.
Get out of my face.
He's like, I'm not fucking fighting that thing.
Oh, I'm dead. Thanks for watching.
We did it, guys. Oh. We've escaped.
We beat the game.
Woo. A save point. Just in case we ever do want to
Escape
come back to
the,
it.
It's
yeah.
A Gila monster.
That was fun.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Watchers. Let's see what was going on with here.
There's a party going on right here.
Yeah, there is.
A celebration. Do
it's
do
like Mr. Mosquito, but scary.
A good time. Ooh, I'm back to this guy.
Cool. Well, should we call that it for now?
Yeah, it's fine.
Cool.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Yay,
maybe we'll come back to this someday. We'll see.
Probably not.
You never know. I thought it was fun.
It was entertaining.
Thanks, guys. Thanks
Bye.
For watching.
Yay.
Let us know what you think about videos by leaving likes or dislikes. Or
do whatever you feel
what
like, man.
Oh,
it's a flying thing.
What is it?
It looks like a flying ant.
I hate flying ants.